Today I'm going to show you how to rig a jig trailer. So I'm just using the crawdad for the trailer. So you come on, take this back. Delete the stopper. And come front of the crawdad head. Come about halfway, a little bit more than halfway down the crawdad. And go right through it. And then there you go. Okay, jig trailer. See you next one.